I actually like waking up early. I don't know, I'm weird. I don't like waking up too early though. Like 3 a.m. is not too bad for me, but like anything before that is like, nope, can't. I mean, it's 2 a.m. Anything before midnight really isn't considered morning. Alright, dude, this is free low, by the way. I just gotta shut down Elise. If I shut down Elise, I think we'll like, our, my lanes will win. We have strong lanes, very strong lanes. And I don't think it's smart to smite your raptor at the, like your first raptor. I really don't think it's smart. I'm gonna put a totem right here in the river.
Quiet.
Catch Elise coming up if she decides to. Getting two auto attacks every spell. Maximizing my passive. Get my iron will off and... Oh, he did start the other side. Very early gank. Come on, man. Oh, the plays. TP, man. That's such an easy kill, too. Yeah, we're just gonna get his HP down. We can actually dive this guy. It's not a bad idea, man. Alright, whatever. Alright, let's go back. Dang, dude, if we had the Gangplank TP bot, that would have been huge. I'm being a little bit of trouble, though, just simply because this at least actually got quite a bit from that gank. It's okay. I think. Oh, yeah, she's going back. No. Oh, the plays. Oh, rip. Oh, she did my wolves. She didn't even go back yet, yeah. Can't, like, really just walk bot with that thing following me. 913 TP fizz. I'm surprised she didn't do this. Like, it'd be super easy for her to do it. 800 HP crab, she could've just easily cocooned it. Nice, Sue. Alright, pretty good. Yeah, my bot lane's enduring quite a bit from that Elise. You know what? Let's mess this guy up. Oh. Oh, she has Sheen. Oh man, if that hit. Free low. Okay, yeah, I gotta go back and get my items, because, like, I can't duel Sheen Elise. Not yet. Alright, now we're gonna have double longsword, should be good to go. Master yourself. And then we'll go grab raptors, and then I need to invade her. I need to go into her jungle, but I'm wondering if I should just wait till 6. It might be safer. I mean, we have double teleport open, and I have a ton of wards, so... Oh, dude, mid lane looks like something's about to happen. Like, Fizz is playing super, super aggro, which is... a little suspicious. I want control on the... bot side. Yeah, I'm gonna hand over blue, and then go into her jungle. Oh, she countered it. Maybe I should've checked. Alright. Yeah, we do have Gangplank ulti too, that's true. Which is like, basically, yeah, it's like global. They do have Gang, what's his name? Turning level 6 soon. The Pantheon turning level 6 soon, which means he could also help Elise if I do run into him.
Waste not a minute.
This is risky. You don't want to use your W to clear, by the way. Okay, I see what she's doing. Okay. That should be pretty easy.
Find your center.
Come on, team. How many wards? Alright, I need that to drop. I dropped. No, I'm dead. I think he's got her though. You got her, right? Is he a flash? Yeah, he must have her. Right? Come on. Oh no. He's got flash. Okay, worth. Fizz TP.
Master yourself. Master the enemy.
Actually, let's just get into the longsword for now. Get that extra damage boost. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. That's really good. Man, if I had a ward, I could have easily just dodged that Diana Q at the end. That is fine. I was looking at my debuffs here, by the way, to see the Diana Q when it's about to run out, and I took my Resonating Strike, like, right as it ran out, so that way she couldn't get the reset, and she saw that. She's like, oh. Well, if I ulti, it's gonna go on cooldown, and then it's gonna kite me. Now I know the Diana flash timer is going to be like exactly when his flash is up, so... And that's- oh, actually a little bit later than that too. Ah. What the heck? Hold on, I think I'm okay. Ah, man, that's bad. Well, one for one. Does he have flash? No, he doesn't have flash. Keep coming in, though. There we go. Worth. Oh, nice, dude. That's huge. Sweet. Nice. That's easily, like, that's a kill for sure, too. He has flash, just in case. No, he doesn't have flash. Oh, that could actually... He doesn't have MOBAs or anything. We're good. We get Scythe Stone finished. Get the Sweeper. Pink Ward, we don't need one of those. Both bots. We're definitely gonna go Hex Shrinker like right after Scythe Stone though, because we really, really need that against their full AP squad that they're running. I figured if I stayed here, I was gonna get caught by somebody, so I figured my best chance was to try like path that way, and it ended up working out, which is good. So, kind of risky though. We do. Oh, what is he doing? Ah, darn.
Extend your senses.
Oops. Let's just run.
To yourself.
That was weird. I thought Elise was gonna be here or something.
Waste not a minute.
Oh, she might be going to Raptors. Oh, Pantheon's trying to ult me. He might. His beta's ulti. Ah.
Quiet steps.
Dang it, man. What is to clear his ward? I was gonna start clearing his ward, and then when he starts his ulti, I'll just leave. Alright. Let's give him the blue, because we don't need it. We have a 10%. Well, I mean, it could be used for CDR, but we don't need it. Energy. But blue buff does give you energy regen, which is kind of nice. Yes, the barrel was definitely necessary there. Oops.
We do.
Alright, it's fine. I actually would have preferred if he just walked up with me, but that's okay.
Master yourself. Master the
okay, how much do I need for Hex Shrinker? Like 1,090, right? I think so.
Report!
Just want to make sure there's no one in there. Okay. Alright, let's take one minion and we're gonna go on our way. Alright, we took two. Get taxed. Nice, got the Hex Shrinker. And now if I run into Elise, she is gonna get obliterated. Like literally, oh my gosh. Destroyed. There's no way she could fight Lee Sin at this point. Especially because I'm actually running a full MR on the runes. Because they have so much AP on their team. And we see her red buff is up. That's a kill.
Extend your senses.
Oh no, man. Ah. What a tragedy. We still have Malphite ulti and GP ulti coming up soon. Dang, dude, I thought my ulti would be enough to kill him. Nice, that wasn't terrible. And GP can turn this. I can turn that so easily. Man, that sucks. Alright, we kind of threw our lead there, trying to kill Elise. My bad. My bad. I went way too aggro there. Way too aggro. She's at Krugs right now.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Okay, so now what we can do is, like, all we can do at this point, since Drag is up in 2 minutes, we don't need to be bot lane. We just need to take control of her topside now. But what she just got, like, those kills that we just gave her, are actually really huge. Oh, not a double. Rip. All right, 22-10. We have a better late game than them. I do have Hex Shrinker. Oh, I did not see that guy coming in. My bad. I should have. Well, actually, no, I didn't have the ward. Never mind. Alright, man. This is actually bad. Not good, not good. We're in a bad spot now. We're gonna have to play a lot safer. Man, that Fizz is so tanky. Rod of Ages. Alright, it's fine. I think maybe I should just stick around in winning lane. Mid's doing good. Top, not so hot. Bot lane, he's doing okay, I guess. Oh, that's a very good ward, whoever put that one down. I'll fight. Kill her! Okay. Actually, we probably should get that. I'm gonna have to hit level 11. Level 11 is a pretty decent power spike for Lee Sin. Because you get 2 points in your ulti. I'm gonna hit level 11 before we fight this for sure, especially since Elise is already 11. Alright, let's go, I'm ready. Nice. Is Baron up? Oh, Baron's actually up in 25, we could. Yeah, we could. We so could, dude. Oh my gosh. There's a bunch of flamingos. They don't want a Baron. We so could, man. Okay, we can't actually. You're right. Yeah, that was actually pretty good. We did lose a dragon, but... Nah, let's back up, let's back up. There's too many. Actually. Aw, man, she's right there too. If I was actually strong, I could have killed her. Aw, man. Alright, it's fine. I was thinking that we could have maybe set that up, like kick her back to their team, but it was only Thresh that I would have kicked her back to. Okay. Let's go back. Their red's gonna be up at 10. We have Aegis. We need Aegis super ASAP. Super ASAP. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, we'll get that. And we'll go for... I'll go for some resistance, I guess.
Extend your senses.
Now she does have Zonias.
Their heartbeats quicken.
Yeah, I can't kill her by myself. Oh! That was a good try. I don't wanna angle myself with him. Okay. Are they doing it? No, they couldn't. Two man? No, no way. No armor. It's impossible. That E that she did might have looked stupid, but she could actually cancel my Q with that. It's a close one. Kappa. Ah! Can't do it. Alright, let's go back and grab. He's working for ages, so we'll go for Banshee'sville.
Report!
We are ahead of Elise now, which is good. We have a decent amount of farm. KDA's kinda fixed. Higher level. Doing pretty good. Fluffy X and official kill eek. Key leak, thank you very much for the resubs, guys. Really appreciate the continued support a lot. Thank you, guys. Oh, Kappa. I don't like the fact that she's spitting like that.
Waste not a minute.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I'll stop her. Oh, that's not good. I do have Hexshrinker still, but I started that fight off bad. I should just hit the Q instantly. So dead. Dang, dude, I played that so badly. I played that so terribly. He might actually be able to get her though. Oh, Kappa. Oh, this is bad. Ignite? No, Ignite is coming up though. My bad. I messed up really, really badly there. Oh, if they get that tower, that'd be huge. We get an in-hit tower, plus I'll get Banshees from that. Oh, they won't. Oh nice, he got her. That sidesteps. Should I wait for my Banshees? Yeah. Real quick. Won't take too long. Yeah, dude, against that Diana, I really shouldn't have lost that. I missed a Q, and I thought I was gonna dodge a Q, but I didn't. So played pretty poorly.
Find your center.
Want him to see the lantern me if he can. Alright, Smite's at 760. Nice, that should be an easy Baron.
Sit down.
Alright, we'll put a ward here. And we'll put a ward right here. Alright, we good. Yeah, it should be a very- what the heck?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I'm surprised no one CC'd him there. What the heck are we doing, man? Holy moly. Ah, oh dang, I think my ult's off. What the heck, dude? No, my score is 666. I'm actually not here. Well, Pantheon's plan worked, guys. It worked. Just goes to show you, anything can happen in solo queue. I should have just focused the Baron, my bad. I figured it was such an easy kill. But, holy. Gameplay goal. IE. Alright, my score is 666. It's not very good.
Where am I needed?
Okay, we probably should get Baron control. Baron. Should have saved my smite for the Raptors, actually. That's my bad. I'm actually quite strong, 226 AD.
Master yourself, master the enemy.
Yeah, we need to like force something now, or. The entire tail. Okay, let's reinforce the TP. That's what we needed to do. Oh, that's bad. This is not being fought too well. Yeah, we need that thing. Okay. Oh, the plays. Oh, wow, that was nice. That actually was pretty poorly fought on our part. Our focus was split. And I missed a Q, which is really bad too. Yeah. Oh, is he tanking Baron? I don't know if we should start doing Baron anymore, because like we actually have no one who has armor. We have Zhonya as unward. I don't even have armor. Plus I need to get some armor, that's also another thing. Or just insta-kill Triss. Maybe I should just, you know what I should do? I should just focus Triss. Just kill her, just insta-kill her. I have 237 AD, I think it's enough to kill her. We do have TP advantage now, though. Probably should just go for like the top tower. Push out bot, go for top. 777 jackpot. And I'm playing really bad this game, actually, though. Should be playing a lot better. Alright, they're gonna like try to rush Baron. GP has like no damage, we're fine with him. Team Tristana's doing free damage! Oh no. Oh no. I'll be back. Wait, what? Oh no. Oh no. Tristana was doing free damage. damage. Yeah, why did Malphite go full AP? Alright. It's fine. I think, well, we do have teleport on GP up. We could ace them here. We could.
Report!
Yeah, that could be an ace.
Quiet steps.
Wow. Kappa? Unless we can get dragon. Dang, that was a waste of home guards. Actually, I didn't think they would do it that fast. Alright, let's get this dragon. Actually, you know what? That's not too bad. Like, we got a couple kills. Dragon, Baron. She won't get it. She won't get it, I promise you. Okay, they actually only have one Baron left, and it's Tristana.
Find your center.
There she is.
Waste not a minute.
Denying this is actually pretty huge. Nice. Oh, I shouldn't have flashed. That was a terrible flash. We have dragon, it's OP! Come on, dragon, save him! Oh, rip. Oh, they lost Baron. I really shouldn't have flashed there. My bad on that one. Nice, dude. That's pretty good. Should I just get some armor now? I probably should. Yeah. What kind of armor should we get? Okay, Randuin's could get. Could get Dead Man's. I think Randuin's would probably be best though, right? Got QSS, well. I don't know, man. No, let's go Dead Man's. Dead Man's OP.
Can't seem to close my eyes. We do.
I wish I saved my flash though, I could have just flashed this next fight. There's no flashes I was gonna try to reposition for my Q, but. Come on, man. Give me a jump. Just give me a jump, man. Come on, man. Alright. I think if I can just kick in Tristana, I'll win the fight. Actually, that's not true. They have a lot, like, other champions that are a threat too. Holy. If he had Zhonya's, that would've been good. Well, they can't get anything mid on the plus side. Actually, you know what? GP barrel could like destroy it. Oh. Yeah, get that one up. X-Tomb and League of Shakos, welcome back. And welcome. Thank you very much for the sub. Yeah, that's good. Shark down.
Where am I needed?
We can do it. Oh. Can't do it. Man, this is a difficult game. It shouldn't be, though. We should have, like, the... Well, I shouldn't say we should have the better team fight. It's not true. It's like, I think it's, if Malphite gets a really good ulti, we'll win. But they have a lot of stuff to dodge ulties, like Fizz E, Lacy, Zhonya's. If I could get Deadman's, that'll help a lot though, because then I can just like have a way higher chance of like killing the Tristana. The extra damage from Deadman's. Got it. Take it. Oh man, that's funny. I like how my team had like felt the need to like ping me back there. Like, oh, he's gonna take it if we don't ping him back. I healed so much. We could actually end it. Oh, I did not mean a W to the ward. Ten seconds for dragon. Oh, Fizz here, Fizz. No! Oh, I'm dead. Actually, they might win that now. If Fizz Ghost. I messed that. Well, yeah, I shouldn't have died there, dude. I was trying to Q Fizz or even the Krugs, but. NAQ, boys, NAQ. Man, she hurts so much. Maybe I should go GA, honestly. It'd give me a little bit more MR. I wouldn't. Well, nah, no, that'd be dope. Bad. Okay. I'm still taking so much damage from her, from the Tristana, though. It's fine. We'll get Baron, and I think after Baron... Oh, yeah, we can use drag for Baron. It'd be very easy. Unless they're doing it now, which would be smart of them, but. Extend your senses. Yeah, I can't even buy Thornmail even if I wanted it. But I still need more HP. Like, the HP from Deadman's will also make my MR a little bit more efficient, because, you know, obviously more MR. It should be like the freest Baron ever. We have Dragon, so. I don't know how long that lasts for. How long is it? Oh, it's about to run out, actually. Alright, do this quick. My gosh, dude. Alright, that works. I did something right. Oh no, this is bad! Alright, dude, I did like nothing that fight. Nothing right. Holy. Okay, I think we just lost. Dude, I messed that up so hard. Holy. That Fizz E and Zhonya's and freaking, I messed my Q up like 3 times. Oops. Advance. Wait, can they end it? Okay, they can. Oh, yeah, they can. Hey, can they? Oh! Oh! Go, Malphite! Okay, we didn't lose yet. We didn't lose yet. Okay, we'll go for the end, man. I believe. Free low. Free low. Too free. All planned. Easy. Unless this fizz like TPs to our base, which would be very tragic. Actually, I have quite the time. What's Sush waiting for? Oh. No, just end it, dude. Just end it. Go for it. I believe. 20 seconds. Actually, can we? I don't know. This is gonna be risky. We need to kill them, yeah. Kill them before they spawn. Man, I can't do anything right! I'm dead. Oh my gosh, man. I don't know why, but in these fights, I can't do anything. I don't want to kick Pantheon. I don't want to kick this Pantheon who's full tank. I can't get to Fizz. Taking free damage from Triss. I don't know, we played that wrong. Whatever. I deserve to lose this game, honestly. Alright, good game. GG, well played. It was worth a try. So honestly, okay, what I saw is like the Fizz, we already had one tower down and they did zero damage to us. So I figured if we just all hit the tower and then if we all hit the tower and then just like, if we all hit the tower and just hit the Nexus, I think we could have like just tanked them. Honestly, I think we could have just tanked them and ended